After making a break and losing the World Trotting Derby to Napolitano, Mack Lobel got back on the winning track with this 157-4 victory in the Old Oaken Bucket at Delaware.